Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. Let me put it another way. Wow! How's that? What a day. What a day. January 3rd, 2017. Where are we going today? I am riding my bike to India. I brought an extra memory card and an extra battery, so I should be able to make it. Look at this crazy nutball. It is getting cold and it is windy. Butt is dragging. This will not be a high mileage day. On going either straight to Starbucks or go by the store. To push myself. And just go for it. But I don't think it's my common sense talking. I think it's probably my ego. Shut up, ego! Ugh. Yeah, one of those days. I try deep breathing, not breathing, shallow breathing. The only thing that worked was deep breathing, but I figured I had to give everything a chance just to be fair. Opposite direction of where I want to go. Ah, heck, Aldi, I guess. I need more than just 6 miles today. I can't do that. That doesn't even count as a ride, really. And besides, having frozen wind blow up my nose really relaxes me. Nothing says zen like frostbitten nostrils. But I don't recommend you try it. Breaking the law, breaking the law. I see ya. Let's see what I need from the store. Nothing. I need nothing. You're a smart woman. You don't want to come home to this mess. I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about the weather. I'm a mess too, but at least you can help me. That's just peaches. Turning.
didn't ever went out.